From $260 up to $700. Today we're checking out 5 of budget-friendly electric scooters. Let's put them through some tests, find out their pros and cons, and at the end I'll show you which one I think has the most bang for the buck, and it's probably not the one you're thinking. For suspension tests, which is one of my favorites, I like a soft, smooth ride. My favorite, the softest, was the second cheapest. It's the 10K Pro. And let's do max speed test. Speedometer said 15. What was it?
15.
10K Pro rated 19.
14.
10Z rated at 19.
17, 18.
That's better. My speedometer said 25. What was it?
21.
21, youch. That is far from the rated 28. 21's faster than 18, 17, whatever. So I guess if you want the fastest, the H5 is it, but just by a hair. I think for the most bang for the buck, actually comes down to the cheapest down here.